Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some Robins, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast money, no slow. No one can control it.
Okay, so I'm just waiting outside right now, and it is, what time is it? One sec. It is 8:36, and Kenzie's supposed to be here soon because she said that she was leaving. Hey guys, this is the girl that you guys said was hella rude and was irritating you. Anita LaValle, I'll put her Instagram here. Go hate on her. We're at Tim Hortons, and here's Kenzie, the one with the sunglasses in the car. Vlog will be right here. And that's Jessica, never featured in a vlog. So the current situation is we're braiding Kenzie's hair outside of a gas station. So that's cool. Kenzie, look over here. Never mind, you can't.
I'm just gonna do it.
Go chasing waterfalls.
Anila's laughing because this man apparently looks like a potato, but here at the West Edmonton Mall, for you guys that don't have a big mall like this, we have a cool mall. You know who's also cool? Kenzie. Don't go follow her, go comment hate comments on her pictures. This is the irritatable girl, and this is the girl who finally made the volleyball team. Yeah, this is what I'm using your head as a tripod. Pod.
She fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor. Fucked so loud,
I grew a fucking afro.
Fuck to the left, fuck to the right.
She sucked my dick till the shit turned white.
Ready? Yay, we're here.
Why? This isn't even bad.
So, we're in the kids' Foot Locker right now buying shoes, and she's gonna get the Kobe 11s, and I'm just trying on Kobe 11s, and I'm gonna order them online. So, yeah. Those are the ones. Gorgeous. Hollister, the darkest fucking store to exist. White girls at their finest. Right now we just went to the hotel and changed, but now we're gonna go back to the school.
I know. The chocolate ones were so good, oh my god.
But yeah, we're just going back to the school now.
Oh, my bright. I offered, but you couldn't have it.
We're here, and it's empty.
What did I drop?
Zoom out, let's go.
I love balls, guys.
Okay, I look like shit right now, but you know, we just won our first set. I was too hyped, drank too much, frickin', whatchamacallit. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do, the first set. But we won both of our sets. And it was, the first game was intense. It was like 24 to 26, but then the next game was like 11 to 25, so.
We killed it.
We killed it, guys. We killed it.
So now we're having a team meeting. Undefeated in sets, guys.
Actually, you know what?
That's our coach, Emily. Go follow her on Instagram. Shameless promo. And that's Allie McNeil right there. Here we go.
Okay, guys, focus.
Okay. I feel really first game, and then we just went to 7-Eleven, bought some snacks, went to Sport Check, bought some stuff, and then what else did we do? We just watched the boys' game, so now we're at school, and we're watching volleyball until our next game. It's right after this one, so yeah. Hopefully, we're gonna stay undefeated in sets. But yeah. I'm ready. Mizuno, knee pads, Nike Elite socks, and Kyrie 2s in triple black. I love it. And she got those, but like, oh, I love how this looks. And then our jerseys are ugly pieces of shit. I'm kidding. They're not that bad.
It is.
It's in, it's in! Yes! Little lefty!
Put that in whole entire arm section up here.
Tip, tip, tip!
Yes!
Nice!
Oh shit, that's embarrassing.
Whoa. Oh, wah, bah, 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 bah. You got it. Oh, wah, bah, 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 bah. Help it out!
Yes!
Big blocks! Big blocks! Yes, Anila!
Get it. Nice stuff. Nice, nice. Five. That was double.
Yeah, let's keep it up. Help it out.
Let's go, Autumn.
Oh, yes. Up the net, up the net. Play it out.
Let's go, let's go.
Okay, okay, okay. Nice. Whoa. Yeah.
And I think we're gonna go to the hotel and eat some dinner now. Hey, what's up?
He's famous. He's a model. Guys, that's the voice.
No, wait, I lied.
Sorry.
How hot? Okay, so give this vlog a thumbs up, even though it's not the end yet, but you know, whatever. Fuck it. Yeah, let's go. This school looks like a freaking hospital. No joke.
Nice.
Even though I look ugly as shit right now, you guys can witness it.
Thank you.
Oh, Caitlin! Oh, Caitlin! Oh, Caitlin's the winner!
Eric with like
like Avi and Don.
Hey guys, it's my fam here, and today I'm gonna be doing a vlog inside my hotel room.
Okay, I'm gonna shower.
Fuck you.
Guys, we get to see Jessica Roach naked.
I'm done with this shit.
First time.
What do you mean?
Tell
you
around how ugly she looks.
Yeah. So, holy crap, listen to my voice. So I just woke up and shut up, I'm trying to vlog. So I just woke up and here is everybody that just woke up too. That's Sydney, that's Anila, and that's Jessica, who I had to sleep with. And yeah guys, so now I'm getting ready.
I think it's just
because
she doesn't like
Hashtag anorexic.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we're in the freaking lobby now, eating breakfast. And I just got egg, sausage, and hash brown potato things. Yeah, they have the girls and guys. I look rough. Yeah.
Bye bye. We're going to Starbucks.
I got a very rare hibiscus in a trenta because I need to be hyped. And then they all wanted it too.
Shut up.
No, Jessica copied. Wink, wink. Just kidding.
You know, credits to my fam for showing me.
So we just won our next game. So I think we're playing we're playing for qualifiers next, I think. Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we just played for third and we won. Yay!
We're at McDonald's.
Shut up.
Never mind. I can't see that on YouTube. Okay.
Yeah, this is great awesomeness. We didn't get medals, which I'm kind of mad about, but whatever.